Dr. Gray, Dr. Shepherd, please meet Dr. Kai Bartley.
Close your eyes.
Why?
Close your eyes. Okay.
Fine.
You're in Lake Superior in Lake Fall, right before it freezes over. No wetsuit, no sunshine.
You are on Peaks Island, off the coast of Maine in late summer. You're standing on the beach.
It's the type of cold that makes your fingers ache. Your eyelashes frost.
Your whole body chatters, not just your teeth.
Which is also surrounded by huge, amazing trees. It's nighttime, so it's cool. The breeze is warm. And when you look up, stars. Forever and ever. Hearing the waves. A calm exists. Like no other.
Are you trying to guide, meditate me into feeling cool?
Did it work?
Did you just guide, meditate me?
Did it work?
I mean, it did not work.
It did not work.
I have a beautiful son, and my son has a beautiful dad, and I am single.
Trying to be the first one in?
I was.
I'm always first.
You?
Married. To this lab. I'm married to this lab. This lab is so mad. I'm leaving early. The way I see it is you fell in love with your own when you were 4 and you wanted to see where feelings came from. And you still love it. Your eyes light up when you look at brains, even the plastic ones. And you're unrelenting. You don't settle. If Gray walks, will you really need to?
Not all neurosurgeons are as bad as Tom. Glad today worked out.
Me too. Means we get to keep working together. You want to celebrate? Grab some dinner?
I have to catch a plane. Richard, this is Kai Bartley, the lead neuroscientist on the project.